I see two types of patients. I see patients with coronary disease, which is a blockage in an artery on the outside of the heart, and I see people with heart failure due to a problem with the flow of blood through their heart and their heart valves. They are different, and they take different therapies. Some of the advances available to patients today are what to do with the sicker and sicker patient that maybe they're in heart failure and they are not going to get better. It's a heart muscle problem, and there are a whole host of treatments and technologies, including mechanical support and heart transplant, that Penn is at the forefront of, and we have seamless access to that. The other big thing in the last few years is something called TAVR, transcutaneous aortic valve replacement, where a stent goes in through an artery and travels up to the aortic valve, and a balloon inflates and pushes the diseased aortic valve to the side and leaves the stent in, and that has dramatically reduced the risk in the highest risk patients and has made the treatment of aortic valve disease much safer. The benefits to being part of Penn Medicine are that our team is full of people that have done thousands or tens of thousands of surgeries before they come to Chester County, having trained, you know, at the big institutions. So you have all this expertise, you know, right here. As the latest advances get perfected downtown and they become applicable to a community hospital, we'll be the first in line. So I think what makes Chester County Hospital unique is this place has got the sweet spot. It's got a beautiful facility, it's got brilliant doctors, it's got a lot of talent, and it's got this downtown technology.